Two things on that. One is we love the Culinary Union. We respect all of their work. And Bernie Sanders has had a 100% lifetime union voting record because he's always stood with workers. B, we've spent the last 8 months talking to their members. We didn't ask permission. They're working class, most of them brown, some of them documented, some of them undocumented, who lives in these communities. Guess what we've been doing? We've been having a conversation. We've been having a dialogue. We've been giving them what Medicare for All really means. And as an old union organizer who spent my childhood negotiating union contracts, every single contract I ever negotiated, every pay raise that we were going to get went towards the cost of health care. If you do not have to pay for health care, you can take those gains now and put them in people's pocket, like Bernie Sanders says, and you can finally raise your wages. That money you've been giving to those insurance companies for that insurance, you can put in your own pocket. That's why Medicare for All is good for union members and non-union members.